So we make sure we supply them with, like I said, the mist and shine to upkeep it at the shows, in between rides, to try to just to keep the quality of the paint job to last a lifetime, you know, if need be. How you doing? I'm Kyle Morley from Xecution Style Custom Paint in New Jersey. Xecution Style has been my custom paint shop for about 5 years now. I come from a custom background. As early as a youngster, my father, he grew up racing and doing drag racing, and it just kind of all fell in place from there. So my background is in the collision industry, going everything from metalwork, fiberglass, body filler, primer, paint, and then the custom paint goes on top. That way you can guarantee your customer a job that's going to last. We've got a road glide built by Curly's Custom Cycles out of Indiana. So what I'm most known for is heavy metal flake and a lot of candy patterns. So on this one here, we have a lot of different filigree techniques, along with what we call fingerprinting. It's just different lengths of lines. We got some marbleizing. We really try to keep the bike flowing, but keep different patterns, so it kind of draws your eye into certain sections of the bike. And you want to have a certain mix of each color throughout the whole bike, as a continuous theme. I always try to educate the customer on how to take care of their paint job. That way, if they're going to spend the money and the time on the project, that they're gonna have a paint job that's gonna last the test of time. When we get to the final product, I like to use a lot of Wizard's products. We use the Mystic Cut compound when it comes to cutting and polishing, and always supply the customer with the Mist and Shine to upkeep the bike at shows like this, so it has that certain look.